Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the easiest way to empty a file of its contents while not deleting the file. All you have to do is point a greater than sign at the file and its contents will be removed. So if I start with a file like this one called some file, and obviously it has some contents because there's a number in there showing how long it is. And now if I do this, I'm basically going to be emptying the file. And then I will list it again, and you can see that the file now has no contents. Now, it doesn't matter what kind of file it is, whether it's a text file, an image file, or an executable. As long as you have write permission, you can empty in the file in this way. So if you want to remove old contents and start fresh with a particular file name to get totally new contents, this is an easy way to do it. Well, that's your Linux tip for removing the contents of a file without changing the file's name or the file's permissions. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.